Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hinrich Wübken, CEO of the North American region, Volkswagen.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Volkswagen at the North American International Auto Show here in Detroit, and Happy New Year to everyone. We can't speak here today without noting how close we are to history. Back in 1965, just a few hundred yards from here, the Reverend Martin Luther King spoke to 25,000 people during the Detroit Walk to Freedom. He told them about his dream of a better world, and on this holiday, we honor his memory. Before Dr. Herbert Diess, chairman of the board of management of the Volkswagen passenger cars brand, comes on stage to reveal today's star attraction, I would like to give you some update about the state of our business here in the United States. Last year, we set out on a journey to expand our presence in America, and Volkswagen has always been known for its small cars, and we knew that in order to grow, we needed to reach the heart of the American market and offer fresh lineups of SUVs. To achieve that goal, in 2017, we launched the Atlas midsize SUV and the all-new long-wheelbase Tiguan compact SUV, which we showed to you for the first time right here in Detroit. Built in Chattanooga, Tennessee, the Atlas is aimed right at the heart of the SUV market with the size, comfort, and features that Americans expect. Even the name was specifically chosen for America. With a competitive price and the best bumper-to-bumper limited warranty in America, sales of the Atlas are continuing to build. Also, the Tiguan has been specifically designed for the North American market on a longer wheelbase than its European counterpart. As a result, it offers one of the largest interior in the compact SUV segment with available third-row seating as well as innovative technology. We said that 2017 represented the beginning of a comeback for Volkswagen in the United States, and our end-of-year results back that up. We are really starting to see the efforts of the work reflected in our sales. In 2017, the industry as a whole was down 1.8%, but we ended the year with an increase of 5.2% over 2016. We want to continue to gain market share and grow from a niche player to a truly relevant brand in the United States. Last year, we took steps towards that goal, including to launch the People First Warranty, providing 6 years or 72,000 miles of transferable coverage. It's America's best car and SUV bumper-to-bumper limited warranty. This demonstrates a real confidence in quality, reliability, and workmanship in our new vehicles. To make that crystal clear again, we are going to make sure that our customers will have a peace of mind for 6 years when they buy one of our products. I am confident our recent sales momentum will be carried over in 2018 and that our new SUV will lead that way. Times are changing for Volkswagen in America. We couldn't be more proud, and I couldn't be more proud of being part of the shift. With the North American region, we are responsible for all business units, including development, engineering, purchasing, production, and sales and marketing across US, Canada, and Mexico. With this, we have brought decision-making and leadership closer to our dealers and customers. Our local design and engineering teams are bringing our products closer to the market needs for the North American market. This morning, I would like to reveal the first production vehicle designed and engineered for this market from our local team here in America.
Yeah, Passat GT, fully homegrown project here. Basically an idea born in a garage with engineers figuring out what they could do to add some excitement into the Passat.
Yeah, the Passat GT is the first car we designed and engineered here in the United States. We had a lot of parties involved in this project. Our design center in Santa Monica, it's our engineering planning center in Chattanooga, and of course it's also the colleagues in the plant in Chattanooga who are producing this vehicle.
Basically the result is a pretty aggressive car where you see the sporty genes of Volkswagen coming through, and we're putting it out on the street for the first time with this Passat.
Basically we are combining both technical features with kind of also optical things that make this car kind of unique.
It's the brainchild of the folks at North American Engineering Planning Center. They came up with the concept, they put it down on a piece of paper, took it through all the necessary channels and brought it to the street.
Here it is, the Passat GT. Based on the top V6 trim, the GT brings additional sportiness to our Chattanooga-built Passat midsize sedan. With more than 20 design changes inside and out from the standard Passat, the GT is a unique, eye-catching model. The changes aren't just cosmetic. A sport exhaust gives the 3.6-liter V6 engine a great new sound, and a lowered sport suspension gives it even better handling. The GT goes on sale this spring, priced just over $29,000, and brings real excitement to the midsize sedan segment. And we have a lot more in store for you today. Now I would like to hand over to Dr. Herbert Diess. Thank you very much. Herbert, the stage is yours.